So after some blood, sweat, and tears, a little trimming and a little planing, and a few little dips in water to clean them up, I think they look pretty great. Nice and rustic. So, what have I learned here? Well, first of all, don't panic when it seizes. There's no point in panicking. It's already done. It's happening. There's not a whole lot you can do to stop it. And hopefully you're lucky enough to where it's not a layered type soap, you know, and you can actually save it, you know. But I've lathered with it. It's great. It feels good on the skin. And perfectly marketable soap. So I thank you guys for watching, and hopefully we've all learned something from this. And if you like my channel,